My name is Priscilla Dan. As a proud Yuin Wadjiri Omigoon Yamiji student from the Red Bay Aboriginal community in Western Australia, I acknowledge the traditional owners and custodians of this country throughout Australia and their continuing connection to land, culture and community. I acknowledge that we gather tonight on the Gadigal land of the Eora Nation and pay my respects to elders past, present and emerging. I extend that respect to any Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people here today. I would like to thank Sky News Australia for their ongoing support of AIEF. I was lucky enough to follow in my older sister's footsteps in attending St. Catherine's School on an AIEF scholarship, and my younger two sisters joined me last year. My favourite subjects are commerce and PH, and I love having the opportunity to use my leadership skills through being involved in many sports, including soccer and rugby league. In the future, I would like to finish year 12 and go to university to study business so I can give back to my local community. By finishing high school and furthering my education, this will help me to encourage my community's younger generation. I also want to continue playing rugby league and hopefully one day play for the Women's Indigenous All-Stars. My scholarship with AIEF and St. Catharines is helping me to achieve these dreams.
What an impressive young woman. And thank you, Priscilla, for sharing with us your educational journey and your hopes and dreams. I am sure that we'll be hearing a lot more about Priscilla and her sisters in the years to come.